Hey everybody, we are with Brian Collins.
Hello.
We've had Brian on our Digital Rodeo showcases.
Yes.
You blew fans away. You're an amazing singer.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, we've talked about your performance quite a bit, actually. It was very good.
Who am I to argue? Hey, I'm just the guy holding the mic.
That's right. And you've got a new single coming out now.
I do. We just came off of Shine a Little Love, which broke top 10 in Music Row, and we're going to follow up with the new song, Healing Highway.
Healing Highway. Tell us a little bit about the song. How'd it come about?
Healing Highway, I was just kind of, I wrote this with my buddy Tim Buppert. I was just sort of in his living room, and I was just kind of had this melody going, and you know, and then Healing Highway just kind of popped out, and it was kind of a state of mind that I was in at the time.
Yeah.
And he's just like, man, that's a great song or title right there. And I'm like, yeah, it is, isn't it? So we just kind of went on with it, and we made it the title track of the album as well. We just kind of took that mentality of Healing Highway because of all the things that I was going through in my life during making the album. I'd lost my grandmother and my dad, and in the process of making the album, just came up with the title Healing Highway.
Those are the best kinds of albums.
Well, the music was the healing,
absolutely.
You know, and that was the place I was going. The music heals. You know,
so. Yep. I like those kind because it's real. It comes from you inside. It's not just words on paper, and it really does make a difference.
And you know, the thing about the song is it has that kind of I'm moving forward, not looking back kind of delivery to it.
Yep.
And you know, and I'm really excited about, we just added a new feature to the song. A buddy of mine, Daniel De Las Reyes, who plays percussion with Zach Brown Band, but he's world known for Chicago and Earth, Wind & Fire. But he loves the song. He asked if he could actually get on the song. I said, well, Danny, it's already in the CD.
Can. It's there.
But you know, for you, man, I will bust those tracks out. And guess what? We went back in the studio.
Oh,
we opened up the tracks, the session, and he laid down some killer production on this thing. Oh, it was so worth it.
That's
I cannot
cool
wait
story.
For you guys to hear it.
I'm
you
anxious.
You guys out there.
Yeah, so. I'm anxious to hear it. What have you found? I'm kind of asking everybody the same question, but what have you found as an independent artist, an obstacle in getting your music to new people? And, you know, of course, social media,
you know,
it's all part of it, but what have you found that you've had to overcome, or new avenues that you've found to get music out?
Well, when you're up against the big boys, you know, budget is always, you know, the biggest obstacle. And, you know, you have to just find new ways to invent how to market yourself, have a clear brand, know yourself, know what you believe in, do music that matters, that is, you know, whether if it's a party song or something serious, make it matter, make it count, you know, put everything you have into it, and don't slack on it, you know, and that's the thing, you know, when you get into the music business, you don't get in it for the money.
It's not what you think,
people.
You
have to love the music business, you have to love the music, and you have to love doing all, because back these days you have to be more than just an artist.
Absolutely, everybody is.
Yeah, and you kind of have to wear many
hats. You
wear
a lot of hats and a lot of pants, and you do it all.
Yeah,
so,
exactly. So
absolutely.
You know, that's my word of advice. Love what you do. If you're getting this for the money, just go
find
ahead
something else.
And find something else. Because it may come. You got to do it.
Yeah,
you know, you got to love it.
That's right. So. Well, Brian, it's great to talk to you. It's fun to see you, and we're excited for the new song. Now I really want to hear it because I know it's coming from inside.
Yeah, and it's coming in March, y'all. We're dropping it in March.
So, well, thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
It's been great to have you here.
Thank you so much.
You betcha.